Hi, I'm Mark Michelson, and welcome to Print 13 e-newsletter live. I'm here with C. Nguyen, National Business Development for Duplo USA. Welcome, C.
Well, thank you. Thank you, Mark.
What is Duplo showing here at Print 13?
This year at Print 13, Duplo is focusing on hard casing making solutions, and also in the point of print packaging area of the finishing. But our core product line are more of the slitter cutter creaser solution in. So we have a host line of product line in our booth demonstrating right now, and we think that that's this still is a very great core of our business.
You know, one of the hot areas here at the show is digital finishing. Mm-hmm. How does Duplo USA fit into that?
Well, the good news is we've been in the finishing arena, our digital finishing arena, since the year 2000. And right now in our booth, over 90% of our products shown is geared specifically for digital print finishing.
It's a hot area in the industry.
Yes,
right
it's
now.
Very hot, and we think that Print 13 this year, obviously, if you look in the front entrance, you have Xerox, Canon, KMBS, Heidelberg is no longer the front premiere, we call it the Heidelberg City.
Right.
So they set the pace, and we are very fortunate enough to partner with these great print vendors. So you can know print, start with print, then it goes to finishing.
Right.
And that's where we're at.
Right. What are some of the products specifically that Duplo USA will be showing here at the show?
Well, at Print 13 this year, we're highlighting two of our specialty Duplo product line. The first is the successor of the 645. We have the DC 646 slitter cutter creaser lineup. The second is our flagship of our booklet making system, the DBMI Duetto saddle system. And Allie McLean will give us a brief demonstration how our product line, these products work.
Thank you, C. We're on the floor at Print 13, and I'm here with the new DC 646 slitter cutter creaser from Duplo. This is designed to succeed the ever-popular DC 645. The 646 offers a variety of new features, so not only increased speed, but we also have the ability to micro-perf, perform a standard perf, a slit score, and a rotary score. And we're able to do scoring and creasing in both directions to enable us to create tear-out carts. We also have the PC controller system that enables us to easily program the system as well as recall jobs from the job queue. Here we are with the DBMI Duetto saddle system. This system is a hybrid system that allows us to produce offset and digitally output sheets. We're taking the tried and true DBMI system and adding the DSF 2200 sheet feeder, which includes barcode reading capability for complete set integrity, and also rear air option, so that feeding even the most difficult to feed digital stocks is no problem. It makes it simple. We also have the capability to do 30 sheets with plow folding to give you superior fold quality. And then we also have a two-knife trimming system, which is an option to give you two-up book production as well as full bleed. Now we'll go back to you, C. Thank you very much.
So C, can you tell me, what does the future hold for Duplo USA?
Well, the future, it's actually right here at Print 13, and I believe that if we look at all of the print vendor like Xerox, HP, KMBS, Ricoh, they're displaying some of the print packaging products, and I think that that's where the niche or the far for our next goal of print finishing, what we're going to be focusing on. And so look for Duplo in the future for more new product lines for focus specifically on print packaging.
Great. Well, much continued success.
Well, thank you
Here's
very much.
Here's to a good show. Thanks,
thank you.
C.
Yes.